So I just caught the super tiny warmouth. And my goal is to catch one a little bit bigger. I haven't had any luck today on a tadpole or crawfish, which I also catch out here. So I'm hoping that small little bait fish will get the job done. Warmouth are cannibals after all, so it should work. Don't know if you can really see the bobber, but it's moving because of the little bait fish. I'm using a fly bobber. And there we go. A little bit bigger warmouth.